Wait, where is that? This guy.
Nothing sweeter than the sound of combat.
Revan Dren?
Fight well, gladiator.
That's day one. More souls. Okay. This is still a hard one, isn't it? Yep. Oh wait, it's different. There was a healer here last time. Oh, he does heal him. Okay. Okay. I feel like I took these guys last time, they didn't win. Ah, we'll give it a go. Okay. Anima conductor? Okay. Actually, house of eyes first.
Wonderful. Another chapter for my book.
Need something? I've got glory to earn.
Be memorable.
Sludge.
You new here? This weapon is gonna swing itself.
Yeah. It's gay. What's his ability? Oh, he gives a lift? Okay. Whatever. This is gay.
Your horse will serve us well.
Sludge is down here. Yeah, it's warm in here. Where's the bubbles? Oh, I'm under water. The other water. Okay. This one? Hey, there's another one. Target. More sludge. There's some sludge over here. Gotta kill this guy though. honest. Here's one. This guy's coming towards it. Fuck it, let's get these guys. Is anyone coming? The guy's gone away, so we can get this one. One more, probably over here. That's it. Okay.
Looking for a fight? Watch yourself.
Do I know you? Am I supposed to? I'll remember you.
Did you see that one, eh?
Wonderful! Another chapter for my book!
Require aid. All must serve the call of the Necrolords.
Get in front of this guy. Pull on this thing. Bam. Yeah, take the problem. Fixing him. Not too much point. Now we want to go get the treasure. Let's just run up here and catch the flypaw. What's up, guys? Dismount me. Scan. Grabbed the wrong one.
What secrets do you hide?
Sentries from the House of Richard keep this area under observation. They will find no secrets here. Destroy them.
Everyone's here. There's a rune. Get it? I got it. Right. Next rune. Not there. I only got one rune. Where's the other two? Here's one. Okay. Please, where is this last two last rune? There it is. Man. Nose. Oh, what? I need to do this one and this one. So I could fly to the renounced Bastilla. Let's do that. Luna Festival achievements. What's Luna Festival? Where's achievements? These ones. Oh.
None can best me. May your enemy
I just clipped through that wall there? What the hell? Hey. What was that about? Recruit the professor.
Wonderful. Another chapter.
How do I get up there? Oh, we gotta get down to go up. You're right. I'm going the wrong way. Wait. Oh, I should be up there. Fuck. Is he coming still? There he is. Let's check this one. Wait, will my other guy aggro? No, we're both friendly? Cool. Oh, it's inside there. No? These two. Can I beat this? Oh, look at this little yak, he's so small now. It's weird seeing the non-Tauren sized things. what was I doing here? I got a intriguing anecdote. From what? I'm confused. Who drops it? Especially part of the debris. Oh, these debris. Okay, I see now. Oh, lots of them. Hmm. No. Why does he need to come with me? For moral support. Yes. Oh shit, this thing's attacking me, what the hell? What are these things? These look like those things from Drenna. I got this little guy. Do I just keep looting this shit or what? I want to do this one next. Let's get a flight path.
What story is this?
Am I gonna need to smash it here? Probably. Yep. It's back. We're gonna get this one, isn't it? I don't know. I think I head that way.
I see you.
One assassin is all it takes.
Oh, what is this, Revendreth? Cooking. Hmm. Got so much weird shit, huh?
Seems the area surrounding our necropolis has been affected by caustic substances. Time to gather some samples.
Wonderful! Another chapter for my book!
Boom. Wait, is the guy still alive? I don't think I'll get there in time. Chain lightning these guys. Oh, dead? Yeah. Oh, yeah, these things. Let's get this guy.
I simply cannot wait to analyze what you have collected. Oh, good work, comrade.
Hand in. I'm gonna do Revendreth. Stitchyard, you see.
Wonderful. Another chapter for my book. You look on hail today.
There is much to be done. Strength in numbers,
so you can get it back now.
I must document our adventures immediately.
I'm gonna go to Robindreth. This, or this. This one's not too hard, eh? That one's cute. So many mobs here, eh? Away.
What do you sense?
This guy's gonna get aggro too. Close. Nope, awesome. I did build the more stuff, right? Yeah, that's why there's no more for us.
The brokers have secured a cache of curious weapons from other realms. Let's see if they will be of any use to our cause.
Athreus' elite forces hold this war, and will strike at us from here unless routed.
What does this do? Something. How much is this worth? 2%. Not bad. Kill these guys. Kill this thing. Yeah, 55. So quiet. So What the hell? Let's go. Actually, where do I need to go? We've done this, right? Okay, let's go back. Kidney has stain. Okay. What did I just do? I did this one, right? Tumbling waves. Say 26%? Oh, so it's more than a quarter. It's not bad, hey.
Do I know you? Am I supposed to?
Salvage stuff? Okay. Actually, chuck this in here.
Ah, my apprentice, you return at last.
I'm gonna pull out 184. It would be good. 200 versus. Oh, that's only 184. We should use that 200 one, right? 213, damn. That's also 184. Swelling Carnage is good, though. 90% increase. Tide, right? I have to read into that a bit more, find it's better.
All of these have been battle tested. Reach out.
I guess I'll jump on that guy real quick. Wait. What is that? I have the quest ready.
Champion, preparations have been made. Nazgrim will tell you of the grim fate that has befallen our allies.
Rod and thunder!
10-11. What necropolis was that?
seize this power for herself. Instead, she has done the unthinkable. Now, she will come for them all. To finish what she started.
The stronghold of the Ebon Blade has moved to Ice Crown Citadel. My Death Gate will take us there. High Lord Bolvar Fordragon has recovered from his battle with Sylvanas Windrunner. He awaits us, along with our allies. Before her minions abducted key leaders, the Banshee Queen attacked Ice Crown. She cut a path to the Frozen Throne and seized the Helm of Domination. Look to the sky and you will see the results of her actions. I have never beheld anything like this. But shattering the Helm also freed Bolvar Fordragon from the burden of being the Lich King. Bolvar believes he knows where the Banshee has taken those she abducted. He awaits you at the Frozen Throne. The leaders of the Alliance and Horde have gathered with him.
Peace remains tenuous. These are troubled
there
times.
There is much to be done.
Our people need stability. Alliance
when
and Horde alike.
When she shattered the Helm, it tore a gaping wound through the veil between our world and the Shadowlands. During my vigil upon the Frozen Throne, I caught fleeting glimpses into the realms of death. Among them, I saw a place of inescapable darkness. That is where you must go if you are to save those Sylvanas has taken. Together, we can open the way. Place the shards of domination around the circle of runes. Then the ritual can begin.
I gotta take the particular side. Yeah.
Many times.
Why did it end up hovering there? Did he say that? No, I don't know.
I could sense a dark presence at the edge of my consciousness. Not Arthas, not Ne'zhul. Something else. I dare not travel with you. Even free of the Helm, I fear I would become bound to the will of its true master. But this threat cannot be left unchecked. Therefore you must venture where I cannot.
Yep.
The dangers you face will be considerable. Alone, you may well be outmatched. To aid in this task, the Knights of the Ebon Blade shall lend you their strength. Darian Mograine has volunteered to fight at your side.
Living mortals Darren. Were never intended to cross beyond the veil. Where you are going, you may be unable to return.
But there is no course. Death comes to claim us. The path opens.
Your courage will be remembered, champion. Aldiel Shalal.
Find those who were taken, and bring them home.
Rescue the others. The Banshee is mine to kill.
Sharonda! Don't do this!
For Ilisar Terranol!
We cannot lose you to the darkness.
Your way out of here. We will meet you ahead.
I could kill these, right? Oh, there's two more guys up there.
With your fellow knights, we will not be far behind.
Kill this guy, or what's this?
Make it quick.
No. Boss tanking? Did. What's with all these souls? Where are they going?
We are establishing a forward position. Go, make sure we hold it.
You need something.
One more guy.
We press on.
This clarion will signal the Ebon Blade to converge on your foe. Use it wisely.
Okay. last guy, right? Where's the ruler guy? Across the bridge. Yep. Can I mount? Oh, I got aggro. Oh, you entered the bottom of the mall. Okay. What's the favorite mount list then? Is it the same as on Shebo? It looked like it. Ah, go away, man. Slow down between your attacks. Chaos Bolt of Death.
No. We rally up a S. Go! We have done all we can here. Let's get moving before reinforcements arrive.
Yeah.
We know much about sacrifice, a shadow of hope. We are vastly outnumbered.
Are we
Let's try not to draw unwanted attention. Keep an
what
eye
is
out
this?
For clues that point to Frost magic. Looks like the work of our friend, the Lord Admiral. The conflict seems to move in this direction. We should follow the trail before it grows cold.
I'll kill this thing. I love it. Terrified so. Some stuff here, isn't there? It's a sheep, probably north.
More of Lady Proudmore's handiwork. It would be unwise to break the enchantment. Let's move along.
And there's this thing, whatever it is.
The Lord Admiral is truly formidable. We've bested one of these. Up ahead! It's Lady Proudmore called. What's that up ahead?
What's going on?
Looks like we've secured the Lord Admiral.
The way forward.
I'll signal the Ebon Blade to advance.
Control your power. We can't stay here. Can you walk? Thank the light you found us.
Astro, cool.
Thank you for coming to my aid, Jaina.
Something's flying at us from above.
They found us. Be ready.
Snap.
Struggle all you like, mortals. You cannot escape your fate.
Chaos.
left some mirror images behind to keep them distracted. The illusion won't hold for long. Hurry!
I will never forget.
A single spark can set the... There's a cave just around the bend. With any luck, we can reach it before they notice.
Let's hope so. Our captors won't be pleased you managed to slip past them again.
You will not evade our grasp, mortals.
Isn't this where the whale drops here?
Well, there goes our luck.
Knights, secure the cave! We'll hold off these speeds.
So much for remaining unnoticed. Let's hurry.
Let's go.
What did Thrall mean by slip past them again? I've escaped before.
Indeed. I've broken free countless times, only to end up back in a cage. I've hidden inside this cave before. We can't stay long, but it should buy us a little time.
Another ambush. Bring them down!
Everybody in the circle? Rain.
Lord Admiral, before we found you, did you see any sign of the Night Warrior?
Taranda, here? No, I have not.
She leapt into the rift just ahead of us. She vowed to find Sylvanas Windrunner.
Is that not weird to get a daily quest?
Cost?
It is troubling. An ancient ritual infused her with incredible power. I fear it may be growing beyond her ability to contain it.
Your cell awaits, mage. The jailer has plans for you.
I've had enough of your cages, fiend.
There is nowhere to run. Nothing escapes them all.
Are we finding this guy now? Yes.
These allies are insignificant. You will all end up in chains. Not if we end you first. It is useless.
In here. You should be safe enough here for the moment. When you first arrived, I wasn't sure if you were even real.
Speak your peace.
Just another illusion meant to torment us. I was beginning to lose hope that I'd see anyone from our world again.
We are done here.
Let's just stop here.